That's the best four-cylinder Mustang I've ever seen.